cause of a house fire in northeast Bakersfield is currently being investigated. The fire broke out early this morning. The firefighters arrived on scene about 2:30, and no one was injured by the fire. They tell us damages are estimated at $50,000. And it was a